Hello, I'm Charles Planet, and today I was in the breakaway in Milano San Remo, the longest race in the world. So this is my CGM of the day. This was the start. As you can see, I had a little bit of stress, so it gave me adrenaline. That's why I went up really, really high. So I have to inject a little bit of insulin, and then you can see it went down really quick. So I have to eat a lot of food at this point. And then the rest of the day was pretty good. Like I have to eat really, really like every 20, 30 minutes a little bit of food. And at the end, so now I'm a little bit low, but this is normal after almost 8 hour race. But the first part was high. It's always happen with the adrenaline and the lactate in the legs also, and then the day was not too bad at the end. Like I expect this like all the time when I have to be active at the beginning. I'm always going up because it's my body react like this with the lactate in the legs and also the adrenaline. You always go up. Of course, it's challenging. You have to. You have. I have type 1 diabetes, so race 300K. Almost today was almost 8 hours with the neutral. So it's challenging. You need to look at your sugar all the time and make sure you are at the best range as possible.